Washington, Washington, 6'8", weighs a fucking ton. Opponents beware, he's coming, he's coming. Let me lay it on the line, he had two on the vine. I mean two sets of testicles, so divine. On a horse made of crystal, he patrolled the land with the mason ring and schnauzer in his perfect hands. Here comes George, in control. Women dug his snuff and his gallant stroll. Eight opponents' brains and invented cocaine. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Washington, Washington, 6'20", fucking killing for fun. Spread, spread, Delaware, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Sue me if I go too fast, but the sons of his opponents wish that he was their dad.
Got a wig for his wig, got a brain for his heart.
He'll kick you apart, he'll kick you apart. Ooh, he'll save children, but not the British children. He'll save children, but not the British children. He'll save children, but not the British children. He'll save children, but not the British children.
He had a pocket full of horses, fucked the shit out of bears, threw a knife into heaven and could kill with a stare.
He made love like an eagle falling out of the sky, killed his sensei in a duel, and he never said why. Washington, Washington, 12 stories high, made of radiation. The present beware, the future beware. He's coming, he's coming, he's coming.
Did I mention his four nuts?
Well, he also had four dicks.
If you took off his boot, you'd see the dicks growing off his feet.
I heard that motherfucker had like 30 goddamn dicks.
He once held an opponent's wife's hand in a jar of acid at a party.